Customers often do not follow the naming protocols for EPR. That makes it harder for the reviewer to find some of the documents in the submittal. Use three digits starting from 001, starting with the cover sheet, and continue to name the documents in numerical order. Number the sheets. Include the project description. Make sure the names are 30 characters or less. In this example, the sheet index matches the plan. There are no names longer than 30 characters. Names 30 characters or longer can cause documents to fail to upload when resubmitted for corrections. When the naming protocols are followed correctly, the reviews go through the process sooner, keeping your project on schedule. Second, put the documents in the right folder. Use the folders that are auto-generated in the system to organize your submittal. Upload your checklists, drawings, supporting documents, and reference drawings in the correct folders. The checklist is for your plan submittal checklist. The drawings folder is for plans to be reviewed for approval. The drawings folder is the only folder that requires individual files. The supporting documents folder includes documents such as calculations, reports, engineering cost estimates, and cut sheets. The reference folder is for approved or reference plan sets, such as the preliminary approved site plan, the grading and drainage plans, stormwater and landscape plans. Customers often upload everything in one folder, which takes time for the reviewer to separate and organize, and therefore adds time to completing your review. If you have questions about EPR, go to our website at phoenix.gov/PDD, or you can contact the EPR team at 602-534-5933 or epr.support@phoenix.gov.